afternoon and welcome to the DNA TV show for the Young at Heart. My name is Dheeraj.
My name is Anil. Welcome back.
We are here in the Bronx at Lotus Frame Restaurant because today is the first ever duck curry competition. So myself and Anil and our editor in charge, Mr. Buddy, came all the way out here just to show you what happened here. So you have to stay tuned because we have an awesome show planned today for you. And we are coming to you from Lotus Frame Restaurant in the Bronx. And we just finished tasting the duck curry, actually. And the owner of Lotus Frame is?
Savitri McCray and Jennifer Garib.
So your partners?
Yes.
Okay, we have two partners. And stay tuned because we will tell you more about Lotus Frame Restaurant and what happened here today at the duck curry competition. Stay tuned.
Buddo, this is Ravi B and I will be at Brass Fest, Brooklyn, Labor Day Carnival. Get ready, the 4th of September, we are coming to Museum Grounds with Ravi B and Karma. Buddo!
Dheeraj Cultural Foundation, Gongoro Dance Academy, 131 Liberty Avenue, Richmond Hill, Queens. Richmond Hill, Queens. We teach Kathak, folk, modern, and filmy dances. Learn from the best renowned international dancer, Dheeraj. Dheeraj. With over 40 years experience. 40 years experience. The first West Indian dancer to win the Naya and Daz Award. And the only West Indian dancer to be in Times Magazine. Toured with Bollywood stars. Toured with Bollywood stars. Winner of 150 dance competitions. And performed in 6,000 shows worldwide and counting. History-making dance school and Senate recognized. History-making dance school and Senate recognized. To learn from the best, call 718-850-7952. To learn from the best, call 718-850-7952. Gungaroo Dance Academy. Gungaroo Dance Academy.
Hello, I'm Richard from Golden Crown Jewelry, located at 12801 Liberty Avenue. Our telephone number is 718-845-7455. We remake all your scrap jewelry to new designs, whatever design you want, new rings, new bangles, new bracelets. We also buy all scrap gold and diamonds. Our address is 12801 Liberty Avenue. Telephone number is 718-845-7455.
Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to Lotus Frame Restaurant and Bar in Morris Park, 866 Morris Park Avenue. Thank you, Dheeraj. Thank you, Anil. Not forgetting Bonnie. And thanks to all of you for being here this evening and participating in the duck curry competition, first ever duck curry competition in the Bronx. We're coming from live from Lotus Spring once again. We have quite a few contestants who enter into the competition, and we're going to announce the winner, first and second place, in a few minutes from now. First of all, I must tell you a little bit about Lotus Frame. We started 7 months ago. We go strong as ever. We are here for the community and the people in the Bronx. We have a variety of
everything
on our menu. Also, we have the craft and draft beers. We have the our house there is Lotus Frame Lager. You can only find it at Lotus Frame, especially brewed for us. And you won't be able to get it anywhere else. Once again, I'm gonna give the mic over to Jennifer, and she'll give you guys a little more rundown about Lotus Frame.
Hello, good afternoon, everyone. Thank you very much again, once again, to come out to Lotus Frame and participate with our first duck curry competition in the Bronx. A little bit about Lotus Frame is we do offer Caribbean barbecue fusion experience for everyone's palate. We do, as Sabine had mentioned, that we do offer a variety of drinks, whether it's beer, liquor, mixed drinks, you name it, you have it right here.
गोरी हम का लूटेला तू जो डोले हो गोरी हले हले हो गोरी 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 जादू बोले गोरी हम का लूटेला 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 लूटेला
आलू तेला ए जलवा तोरा ओ नखरा तोरा ओ नखरा तोरा गोरी हम आलू तेला ए जलवा तोरा गोरी हम आलू तेला
sugar baby
aap nashile mast jawani gal gulabi chal mastani aap nashile mast jawani gal gulabi chal mastani hai jo dekhe wo masti mein nachla hai jo मैं नचला ए जलवा तोरा ओ हो नखरा तोरा ओ हो नखरा तोरा गोरी हम कालू तेला ए जलवा तोरा गोरी हम कालू तेला
We judge the way they prepare the meat. Each one is supposed to be wearing gloves when they handle the food. I look at the way the preparation is done. So overall, I think they all did good with that part because I think they all can be prepared, right? And then we had a chance to watch the way they cook the food. And as they were cooking the food, I was asking them what kind of ingredients they were cooking, what they were using and stuff like that. So we got a chance also to taste the food. But I made a few notations because when you judge a doctoral competition or any competition when it comes to food, you have to let your cooks know exactly what you're looking for. And for those of you who have never done it before, this is your first time, There were a few mistakes, and I want to point that out also, because as a cook, I'm also cooking the board event, so I know when it comes to cooking what the bread entails. Sanitation is a really big thing, so if you're going to be cooking something for others to eat, you have to be very careful when you bring drugs and stuff like that. And also, the meat, the smell. If you prepare, especially like the lamb or goat, it has a rank smell. And if you're going to serve someone that food, you have to make sure that rank is not, the smell is not there. And we were observing the cooks as they were cooking the food. And we were very impressed with one person actually. And he did a fantastic job getting that smell out of the meat. And the others did a good job, but not such a great job. But that one really did an awesome job. And then when it came to the texture of the meat also, that all three were on point. The texture was on point. And the taste is the major part of, because when a person eats, like I said in the video introduction, you don't eat with your mouth, you eat with your eyes. You have to, the food has to look good before it tastes good. So presentation was a big part also. And I can tell you, they did a really good job at the presentation also. But when it came down to the tasting of the food, and I would say the four of us taste the food, and we unanimously agreed that there was only one winner, like you said before, only one person could win. But I just want you guys to know that everybody did an awesome job, and the food is delicious, but when you're preparing food for others to eat, it's not what you like, it's what people like. It's like a restaurant. I'm not cooking for me, I'm cooking for the people who come and support you, right? So, with pepper, especially be careful, because not everyone eats pepper. Salt, you have to be careful with also, because not everyone eats a lot of salt. That's when you go to restaurants, there's always salt on the side. There are a few salt, there are a few black pepper, there are a few pepper. So if you want to eat more pepper or more salt, you add it. But if you're going to prepare food, be very careful with the salt and the pepper.
Now you come to musical thing called One Man Woman.
This a girl, a one man woman.
Can we go?
And King Yellow Man. Me know a little guy who want to take a set. He send me roses every day. He call me in the morning, check me in the evening. Keep telling him no way. Can't take confusion.
She come from Jamaica and she come from Holland. She only want a first, she don't want no second. A yellow man, him and the girls, them man.
Cause
it's a girl, she a one man, no man. Hold up your hand if you a one man, woman. Hold up your hand if you not have 10 man.
Hold up your hand if you one man, woman. Raise your hand if you have one man.
Yeah.
Wave your hand if them treat you right. Wave your hand if you come home at night. One man, girl.
Walk it up, down my teeth, what's and hot, somebody for make me bend up.
Rough
grind
girl.
Up and make me show. Walk it up, walk it up, down my teeth,
yeah.
What's and hot, somebody for make me bend up. Grind up
yeah.
And make me show. Big and sweaty, my slim and naughty body. See, a real grinds man, make kind of style. Like a woke yard, give me a agony. Puffy make me come, like me ting bout your palm. Me want no boring man. Anna, me want a real champion.
Like
me holla. Walk it up, down my team, wet and hot, somebody to make me bend up. Grind up and make me show. Walk it up, down my team, wet and hot, somebody to make me bend up. Grind up and make me show.
Sure.
The fashion boy, no half weed. Bad boy, no half draw wicked weed. Big up, give me the call, but up the call, make we Irish, some not daddy, high position, not be tongue pan the land.
And this a girl says she have ambition.
Yeah, man.
And that's why she choose yellow man. Ooh wee, in a the party, baby. Ooh wee, me feel Irish, baby. This
This a little girl are the number one. This a little girl are the champion.
King Vida combination with King Yellowman.
Ooh wee,
ooh wee, baby. Hold up your hand if you're one man, one man. Raise your hand if you're up one man.
Hello, this is Ravi B and you're watching DNA TV. Keep it locked. I don't know if I could work in the morning.
Bibi Beauty Supply, Liberty Avenue. We have a wide range of perfumes, makeup, bleaching cream, palace cream, magic cream, rose formula, Noonie juice, diabetic solutions, Avon products, African beauty cream, and costume jewelry. So check out Bibi Beauty Supply or simply call 347-399-9805. Once again, 347-399-9805.
When it comes to servicing or repairing your vehicle, no one does it better than Metropolitan Auto Services. They are the expert in collision, repair and body work. They provide the following services: New York State Inspection, complete auto repair services, engine diagnostics, tune-ups, brakes, electrical, front ends, transmissions and more. All insurances are welcome. Call Vinti today at 718-848-1064. That's 718-848-1064. Or visit their location at 9004 Liberty Avenue.
I'm surprised. I must say, I tasted home. It was labeled 1, 2, and 3. I had no idea who is who. I didn't have the slightest idea. I'm kind of surprised who they chose. Once again, I must say, the winner is Sergio Armstrong. From Lotus Play. She won the bicycle and the trophy.
Oh, yeah.
Her assistant was Nirvani. Not. So I would like both of them to come up. Amritanak, my bad. Amritanak, and I would like Dheeraj and Anil to present the trophy, the bicycle, and we also have certificates of appreciation presented to both Anil Tanan and Sergio Ramcharan.
Even if you're
Community Nursing Agency, Inc., located in the heart of Richmond Hill, 10411 120th Street, telephone 718-322-8121. We offer home health aid and skilled nursing service. If you don't have Medicaid, we are also able to assist you with that. We accept and bill most major insurances. We assist you with medical services and also accept private paying clients. Call for more info at Community Nursing Agencies, Inc., 10411 120th Street. Telephone 718-322-8121. Renson Training Center, 10411 120th Street. Telephone 718-290-5052. Looking for a rewarding and secure career? Call Renson Training Center. We offer classes from home health aid, personal care aid, upgrade to home health aid, and CNA transition to home health aid. Certificate issued on successful completion of courses. Call for more info at 718-290-5052. Renson Training Center.
Dheeraj Cultural Foundation, Gogoro Dance Academy, 131 Liberty Avenue, Richmond Hill, Queens. Richmond Hill, Queens. We teach Kathak, folk, modern, and filmy dances. Learn from the best renowned international dancer, Dheeraj. Dheeraj. With over 40 years experience. 40 years experience. The first West Indian dancer to win the Naya and Daz Award. And the only West Indian dancer to be in Times Magazine. Toured with Bollywood stars. Toured with Bollywood stars. Winner of 150 dance competitions. And performed in 6,000 shows worldwide and counting. History-making dance school and Senate recognized. History-making dance school and Senate recognized. To learn from the best, call 718-850-7952. To learn from the best, call 718-850-7952. Gungaru Dance Academy. Gungaru Dance Academy.
Hello, I'm Richard from Golden Crown Jewelry, located at 12801 Liberty Avenue. Our telephone number is 718-845-7455. We remake all your scrap jewelry to new designs, whatever design you want, new rings, new bangles, new bracelets. We also buy all scrap gold and diamonds. Our address is 12801 Liberty Avenue. Telephone number is 718-845-7455.
Congratulations once again. And here is a certificate of appreciation from Lotus Flame in the Bronx.
Thank you very much, Graham. I was a winner, even though I wasn't a winner.
That's correct, that's correct. Everyone is a winner.
Come here, come here.
Yes. I want to tell them, we win the competition.
I would like to also call on Carl and Shamir. And thanks again. This is certificate of appreciation from Lotus Claim to two of you guys. You are awesome job. I must say a very timely to Dheeraj, Anil, and Buddy to come all the way out here at Lotus Flame, 866 Morris Square in the Bronx for the first ever Buckle Competition 2015. I would like to present Anil and Dheeraj, each a trophy as well as a certificate of appreciation. Also, they did a great job. Once again, thanks to each and every one of you, all the contestants who participated this evening. They were here early this morning, always learning how to get prepared, get started. And now they reap the fruit of that. I must say thanks for just more fashion showroom. The girls, we had just now in the house, there was more than enough some Indian outfits. Thank you all. So before we close, we would like to take some pictures of it with some of the girls.
For the time, we are watching the TNT TV show for the Anatomic. My name is Dheeraj, and once again, we are here at Frame Restaurant in the Bronx. I'm here with Mr.
Anil. Did you have a good time today?
I had a good time.
I did. I actually had a good time today.
Our partner in crime is Future Benny is out in Canada. She's right here doing a fashion show. So couldn't you miss you, so come join us pretty soon. But once again, thanks to Sally for having us. Thanks to Jennifer for having us. And thanks to everyone here for being part of it. Remember, you're all winners. Just for being here today, you're all winners. Alright, the food is good. We're gonna take everything home today. So right here, you are watching the Dan TV show for the other time. My name is Dheeraj once again. Until next time, take care.
Yes.